If diatomic gas is heated at constant pressure, find the ratio du is to dq is to dw. So here the simple formula for du in any particular case, it is equal to ncv dt, and for dq it is equal to nc dt, but it is given that at constant pressure, so that it will be ncp dt. And dw equal to, according to the first law of thermodynamics, dq equal to du plus dw, so that dw equal to dq minus du, which is equal to ncp dt minus ncv dt. N dt is taken common, if then n into cp minus cv dt. These three are the general formulae for dq, du and dw in case of constant pressure condition. But here we considered a diatomic gas. For diatomic gas, CV is 5R by 2. It is also given in the question. CP equal to 7R by 2. So based on that, if you just consider the ratio between DU, DQ and DW. So in all these cases, NDT is common and it will be cancelled here. So that here the remaining values are, for DU it is CV is to CP is, and for DW it is CP minus CV. So this will be CV value is 5R by 2, this is 7R by 2, and 7R by 2 minus 5R by 2. I will just write here 5R by 2 is 7R by 2, CP minus CV. 7R by 2 minus 5R by 2, that is 2R by 2. Simply it is R only. So, and of course you can write 2R by 2 also. Everywhere you can cancel, divided by 2 here. Then you will just remind 5 is to 7 is to 2. So this is the answer for the ratio DU is to DQ is to DW.